Hello, we are Group One, and I'm going to present you our house. And our house have two bedrooms, a living room, and a kitchen. And we grow four houses, and at the end we select one to make our house.
We use LucidChart, that is a web that allows you to make plans and goals. And well, in our house, you have, as Ines have said, two bathrooms, one living room, two bedrooms, and a kitchen. I'm going to explain how we make the bedrooms and the living room. Well, the bedrooms are made of cardboard and paint. We selected black paint, red paint, and yellow paint for the left side, for the left side bed. And for the right side bedroom, we selected black, white, and yellow, and red. Red paint for the right side bedroom. In the right side bedroom, there's also an armchair where you can put all your things. In the living room, that is blue, we have a sofa, a bath, and anything more. The sofa is black, and the bath is white with black points.
The bathrooms are one is connected to the living room and another to the kitchen. And in the bathroom we have a bath. Oil, a shower, or that. And we select the white color. Because we need them to the toilet, and maybe
this is our estimate with all the materials. And now Enrique is going to explain the materials and the tools.
The tools that we used are the box, that is the base of the house, the pencil to draw, paintbrush to paint the house, the scissors to cut the house because the house was very high. Glue to glue the house, and cutter to cut like scissors, eraser to cut, and touch distribution. The material distribution are gloves, glue, and wool for Alfonso, pencil, cardboard, and brightly acetate for Emilio.
This is for Emilio. Acetate. In Spanish we say it goma.
Paint, brass, wood, fabric, cutter, and cups for Ines. And for me, scissors, aluminium, eraser, and paint.
We spent 27 hours, including the total sessions. We did the theory sessions, so the materials and the technology. And now we are going to talk us about the problems and the solution we did during the project. I start. The problem one, in our plan there was a flower, but we didn't know how to make a flower with the materials we had. And we decided to eliminate the flower of the project.
Problem two, Alfonso has has forgotten the box because he didn't know the measurements. We decided to finish all the documents before Alfonso takes the box.
The problem 3
was exactly the same than problem 2. And in problem 4, our plan was very difficult and we decided to make a easier plan. That was the final plan.
This is all, and thank you for watching.
Hello, we are group 2, and we are going to present you our work of the room of a house. He is Ethan, and he is going to present you the kitchen. He is Alejandro, and he is going to present you the living room. He is Tenoch, he is going to present you the bathroom, and Lucia is going to present you the bedroom. Ethan was the coordinator, Alejandro, the tools officer, Tenoch, the materials officer, Lucia, the materials officer, and I was the secretary.
This is our living room, yes. And it has 2 wardrobes to keep the place of the glasses. It has also a sofa to watch TV, and it has a picture of Westbrook, a very famous basketball player.
I want to present you the kitchen. The kitchen has one table and another table to put the plates and all these things. It has a fridge, a microwave, an oven right here that you can see. And this is the kitchen. That is the bedroom. It has a carpet, a library to put books, and a bed, and a table to put water or glasses.
This is the bathroom that has a shower and a toilet. And we used to create the house cardboard, paper, plastic, glue to stick all, and 3 boxes. And colors to paint all the house.
The problems of the process, the report and the making of the house were that the first problem that we are 5 in the group, and there were 4 posts. There were materials officer, tools officer, secretary, and coordinator, and we have to put 2 persons with materials officer. And the other problem was that we don't know how to send the report by clerk, and we need help, and Juan helped us.
And that's all. Thank you for watching.
Hello, we are Group 3 and we are going to present you our project of a house. He is Manuel, she is Irene, and he is Adrián, and I am Ainara. And I am going to present you the 2 rooms. In the first room, we put 1 bed, and it's made of wood, fabric, and cotton. And in the rooms, there are 4. There are printable images and some tables to put books or things like that. And we have a roof that is made of fabric and cotton to sit down.
Now I am going to present you the living room. For the living room, we make 2 sofas, 1 table, and we put our Christmas tree. The sofas we make with cardboard and paper The table will make up of a cardboard and wooden sticks, and the pictures and the television will make up of a cardboard and a paper drawing and printable images.
This is the bathroom. Our bathroom is blue. We have a tub, a toilet, and a shower. And we have a problem with it because we don't know in which part of the house we can put it.
And later there is the garden. In the garden there is the pool that is made of a plate of plastic and paint. And later there is the kitchen that is an outer kitchen and it's made up of wood, a cardboard box and plastic. And the garden is painted with green and we put blue to do like the grass.
I am the coordinator. I am the materials officer.
I am the tools officer.
And I am the secretary.
Some of the problems that we have is that we don't know how to put all the rooms that we want to put in the house, and finally we decide to put the kitchen outside and the bathroom near the living room.
Another problem was that this was fall down and we put this is like a color.
The material list was a cardboard box. We need a lot of carton, print images, plastic, and paper.
We paint the outside walls with brown color, and we put a star in the door. Our house, because of Christmas, our house name is Maya House, because they are the first letters of our names.
And that's all. We hope you like it.
Hello, we are the group number 4 and we are going to present our house. And the components of the group are Aurora, Miguel and Carlos, and me, Angela. And I am going to start to present the hall. This is our hall and we have a table. In the room we have a closet, a desk, a cell. In the desk we have a rabbit, and in the wall we have a picture, and we have a bed with a blanket and two pillows, and these are like LEDs.
This is the living room. In the living room we made a sofa with fabric and carton. And two white pillows. Also we make a coffee table to put the magazines, the remote control, and all these things. And also we have a television and a big table for if someone comes to our house to eat. I'm going to present the other bedroom, and they have a bed with the below, with they have a lot of furniture like the booth, like the paper bin, like the chair and the desk that have behind in paper.
I'm going to present you the kitchen, and we have some closets to put the glasses and those things, four bins for the recycle, one table for eat, and a fridge, an oven, and more electronics.
The first problem is that we think that we do a more difficult house with an elevator, but then we do this house.
The second problem was that here in the workshop, every group asked for the blue gun, and sometimes we didn't have blue because the other groups take them.
I am the secretary.
I am the material.
I am the material officer.
I am the coordinator.
And I am the tools officer.
Hi, we are Sergio, Elsa, Jorge, and me, José Munir, and we are going to present you our project of technology. The name of our group is the constructors, and the logo are three people with tools in their hands.
The material that we use pieces of carton to make the living room, the bathroom, and the bedroom. Crayons to paint the cartons, goma to the bed and other things, and other papers to the bin.
Then we had some problems and we give some solutions to the problems. One problem is that sometimes we have some discussions, and another problem is that sometimes we two people had to want to make the same thing, so we need to stop to work and speak. And the solution that we give is that the coordinator coordinate the group.
We create three rooms, one half a chair, a table, a computer and a bed. Another half a software, a picture, a window, and another half a picture, a table, and a sofa. And I show that, do you like it?
Then the cardboard we paint on the group, all the group, the living room. He made Sergio, the bedroom we made José Joaquín and me, and the bathroom she made Elsa. I am the coordinator, she is the tools officer, he is the materials officer, he is the secretary. It's for your attention.
Hello, we are the group 6 and our names are Andrea, Claudia, Victor, Amir, and
me. Our house has two houses, one for the people that come from other parts and one that is a normal house. In the normal house we have four parts, the bedroom, the living room and the bathroom. In the living room we have a sofa, a table for it, and a television.
In the bathroom, you enter more later here, and when you enter, you see the toilet, and in front, and here is for washing your hands, and you have the bath here that has blue.
Then in this room we have a table to do the homework, a bed, some tables to
to put other things. I'm going to present you the other house. And here is the closet. Here the television. Here. Then here the sofa. A small table. And I mean a table for the bed and one bed.
We have some problems, and one of them is that we don't have a lot of room for the house, and we have to wait for 3 days to have the floor. Another problem is that we have the house in land, but we don't like it, and we do another house in relief, and we join them to have two houses because we don't know how to choose.
Another problem was that one of the rooms hit the floor, so we had to put a new floor because the floor was not very beautiful.
Another problem, we make the house of the mold of a plant, and we don't put walls to separate the kitchen, the bathroom, and the other room. We hope you like this, and thank you for watching.